Ever been curious on how lumber's made? Well, check this out. We're at my friend's sawmill. And what happens if you bunk up a log on here? Okay. So we got our logs over there in the corner that we bring on. And then there's one blade cutting vertical and one below. When it gets to the end, then the board flips over, then it's got a mechanism that pushes it back. And there's a little pulley right here. Look. Right there. And then it pushes it all the way back. And you start stacking it up like this. And then what you do is you put these little things in between each one. Uh-oh, I better go over. B, hold this. So that is to separate it so that it can dry and cure properly. There you go. That's how you turn a tree into lumber into your house.